So this is how I make my spicy millet drink or zonko. Okay, first of all, I wash my millet for about 3 to 4 times. You can wash it as many times as you can until your water is very, very clean and clear. After washing, I now soak this overnight and it spent about 12 hours. Yes, 12 hours. You can do exactly that to yours as well. The next day, I strained the water from it and then I wash it again, and now I went ahead to transfer this into a blender with some other ingredients like the ginger, the pepper, and also the cloves. I added some water and blended this to be very, very smooth. Also, after blending this, you want to get a strainer or a cheesecloth, but I use a fabric here because this fabric is going to help me trap the chaff. It's not going to let the chaff penetrate through it to add up to my juice, because that is not what I want. So you can either use this or a very good strainer that you know your chaff wouldn't penetrate through it. And this is the juice we got out of that. And we are not yet done. Okay, I want to have that local feel, so I'm going ahead to transfer this into a calabash. Oh yes, a calabash. Okay, and we are going to add some sugar to it here. You can add any sweetener of your choice, like honey, some date syrup, just your preference. Okay, add whatever you think is good for you. Yes. Now we are going to keep this in the refrigerator, or if you want to enjoy it right away, just add some ice cubes to it. And oh, I'm doing it again with my small calabash, so just add some ice cubes to it and enjoy this. Thank you so much for watching, and if you see this video very, very helpful, do not forget to share to your loved ones so they benefit from it as well. Click on the like button and also the subscribe button. Do not forget the bell notification icon so you get notified when next I post another video.